with the no-till situation, the benefit to towns that are downstream is that more of our nutrients that they're afraid are getting into streams are being absorbed into the soil and being used by crops rather than being washed away. All that money we spend on fertilizer is where we put it, not washing down somewhere else. And so I think there's benefit to just about everybody by using no-till.